The variable bleed valves. The function of the variable bleed valves VBV is to avoid surge in the booster or low pressure compressor, and match the pressure into the high pressure compressor at lower intransient speed. The inputs used by the EEC for controlling the VBVs are N1 and N2. The system includes two fuel-operated actuators, one actuating ring and 8 VBV doors. The two actuators use fuel as muscle pressure, which has been regulated by its torque motor, inside the split control unit servo valve assembly. The torque motor is electrically controlled by the EEC, and the actuator position is monitored by two single LVDTs for feedback signal to the EECs. Both channels of the EEC receive input from one actuator LVDT, the other one is shared through cross-channel data link CCDL. The actuators push on the actuating ring, which operates the 8 VBV doors through operating rods. The VBV doors intrude into the primary airflow and let some air out into the fan airflow through VBV ducts. The fail-safe position of the VBVS is fully open.